morning. Hey now, PAs, W staff, clients, friends, joining us for your film score and results for Pirates of the Caribbean, starring Johnny Depp, who's $10 million richer as of like today. So it's funny how that happened in the news. Not that that has anything to do with the serious work that we do, but just the timing of it is good. So maybe he can make another one for us. And that'll be like, I don't know, version 10 or something. So great job on this. I was pleasantly surprised, or surprised. A lot of you guys did take the March thing literally, and that's okay, because I did say it should be March-like. Some of you didn't, and it still worked just as fine. So let's take a look at what you guys came up with.
Thank you.
So there's some classical choices. There's some more modern sounding, you know, film sounding, you know, like percussive stuff. There's, you know, there's famous classical pieces. It's a wide range of things. Zulie was interesting because she didn't do a constant motion kind of excitement. She kind of sustained something with that Tchaikovsky, which I thought worked fine. She kind of just took a different approach. There's all these different approaches that work, you know. So it was, you know, the march was fine. All these different things. Really good job, guys. Very, very, very proud of you. And today's performance showcase. So hope you're working on that. So great job. Have a good, restful weekend. And look forward to Monday where we do this again. Okay, thanks a lot. Bye.